Hi guys, bumalik ako dito dahil aanuhin namin, iurong namin yung poste. Ayan, urungin daw yung poste para kasi kung maurong lang daw yung poste, pwede madaanan ng ano, makadaan yung mga kutsi. Ay, ang mga tao dito na lang sa sidewalk. Doon na sila sa ano. Ayan. Iurong daw nila yung poste para ano. Oo, dito ako kaninang umaga. Ayan sila. Ayan na dinadaan, dito na lang dumadaan yung mga tao. Ayan oh. Kasi yung mga emergency dito sa, dahil buong Lapu-Lapu na ganito ang nangyari sa mga poste. Unya pa, unsa naman tong usa ka poste dito, sir? Buyuron sad. Oh my god. Hihilain kaya di. Ayan. Hilain daw 'yan. Wow. Ayan, yung sidewalk, ginawa na nilang road. Yung mga motor lang makaagi. Panito, kailangan linisin para makadaan yung mga tao. Ito, Diyos ko po. Nakakatakot naman ito. Ano ba yan? Pinadaan pa po. Pwede ba?
Pangalan, dali ko.
Hindi kayo makaano. Kami na lang dito nakatira sa subdivision kaya kailangan tulungan kasi kung hindi talaga tulungan, hindi mangyari ito. Oo, grabe. Ayan yung ano, hihilain daw. Itabi namin yung ano, itabi daw yung gulong. Ayan. Wow. Ayan. Batay, orong kayo dong, orong. Kaya di makakita yung ano. Buyuron sa ng poste para makadaan kayo kasi kung hindi kayo makadaan. Kaya kunting uno lang muna. Ay, huwag kayong masyadong malapit doon sa sakyan. Saan kaya hilain yan? Ako, Diyos ko po. Ang delikado nyo po. Ayan, ginawa na nilang daanan ito para lang sa kanila. Yung sidewalk, ginawa na po nilang mga daanan. Ayan sila, oh. Huilain yung poste para kayong makadaan. Ayan. Ang hirap dito talaga. Kaya, ayan. Ako. Ayan. Hihilain nila yung poste. Naku, paano yan? Balik pati puso. Ay, naku po. Ay, naku. This is dangerous because if we're gonna pulling part, that one gonna be pull off because the wire is so tight. Chief. Hang on a minute. In other typhoon, the Yolanda, do you remember that?
Yeah,
that's not too bad.
No.
But this time, super bad.
Much worse.
Because I never experienced have a typhoon like this. Because this one is a tornado. Did you remember us a couple weeks ago? It's a couple weeks ago in Texas or somewhere?
Yeah.
Isn't it Texas?
Over 100 people dead.
Yes.
Tornadoes.
The tornado.
Yeah,
is it a couple weeks ago, isn't it? Last week, yeah.
Tornado.
It's more than 100 people on this tornado.
I don't know how many dead in this. It's got bound to be somebody killed in this.
Is it a Texas, isn't it? Texas, that's right. It's really bad.
The problem is, you might not get electricity for a long time.
I know, on the park.
And then, you know, the Philippines is not like in America.
Very slow.
Yeah, tell me about it. I never.
That's current, heavy current.
Yes.
But there's no current in it now.
Yes.
It's dangerous.
This is gonna be. Is it the wire has been. Lightning is there?
Huh?
Is it lightning on the wire there? Is it light? Baka dili ka natuok. At least yung motor, nakadaan na sila. Makinit!
You opened it up a little bit.
For motorcycle?
Yeah, for motorcycle. He's trying to get to that road that goes down the back.
It's difficult there because there is a poster on it.
You know what? If someone is volunteered, take the trunk of the tree and then everybody just push a little bit, maybe 10 people. It's just for handmade. That's gonna be alright. But then again,
you have to move the big one also. The concrete one.
Yeah, that's the trunk on the tree. It's gonna be moved. It'll be alright.
You have to move both.
Yes.
One's not enough.
But
yeah.
The disaster rescuer, I don't think so. The disaster rescuer, I don't think so, gonna come another month, another week. So
yeah,
it's not like in Australia, they know already I went exactly in America.
In the US, they're here.
You're not
there
yet.
Before they pull up, they're already there waiting. What's going to be happening? That's true or not? That's true.
They have it all prepared. Yeah. Yes. Ready to go.
Ready to go where the disaster is.
And the, FEMA, which is federal emergency.
All right, mga kangabil. Thank you. I've just finished now. Bye-bye. See you again.